things with you.
That graffiti outside is going up faster than we can take it down. I wouldn't mind if those hillbillies could spell properly.
Well, as Russell Edgington fades from the headlines, things will eventually return to normal.
Seems to be no shortage of applicants for Yvetta's old job. You need to choose a new dancer. I recommend the first one.
Of course you do.
Again, sorry I had to put an end to Reuben. He was useful.
Well, his death only shows I trained you well. I'm gonna have to introduce you to my new assassin.
Frondendor, you have Lachulin?
Please leave a message for.
I'll have to send a message. Seems like no one's answering their phones these days.
This is just the latest in a recent rash of missing person cases, the second in this very neighborhood. Local authorities are following every lead, but these new cases are putting a real strain.
Hey, I could use some help out here.
Well, you know I'm not old enough to wait tables.
Yeah, but there ain't no law against busing them now and then.
I'm that hot, try leaving a tip.
And I am telling you, I just don't have the manpower.
And I'm telling you, these kiddies in Hotshot need our help, Andy.
You see these case files? I am up to my flat ass in missing persons. Not to mention that damn DEA investigation, thank you very much. And I don't have one single lead to go on.
Well, you should come to me, sir. Because I know people who know people in this town. And some of these folks could be DOA. Yeah, demanding our assistance.
Hell, Stackhouse, you need to hit them books more.
Looks like Tara ain't dropping by tonight either. You talk to her?
Oh, the hooker's working my last good nerve.
Well, I'm sure she'll call soon. Honey, don't worry about it.
With all this going on, I can't do nothing else but worry.